over to Trotters, who run these incredible camel safaris that range anywhere from a half day to 21 days. The quality that they provide is unmatched, and it's gonna be amazing. Let's go.
You excited?
I'm super excited. Huh? And we're off. Just made our first stop at this oasis here, and it's really amazing. Our driver just told me that this oasis is only rainwater. It's currently February right now, and the last time it rained was during the monsoons in August and September, so that was a long time ago, and it stays here this whole time. It's really interesting because you can see the local villagers collecting water from here and taking their animals to drink, so you can get a window into their daily lives. So now we're here at the abandoned Kaaba Fort, which is surrounded by an also abandoned empty village over here. But most of the buildings are destroyed, but this temple over here is still pretty intact, so that's really cool. And you can see for miles here, it's really flat and the air is so clear today. You can see some camels out there if you look closely.